things. When they rotate, you get a derivative of the derivatives. They get a derivative of this knowledge. It's imperative to avoid the guillotine. You got to employ up to the maximum this concept in the curriculum. Remember, it's a continuum to avoid the guillotine. To reiterate my last remark, there's no need to fail or get a low mark. Just recall, when your exam begins to look real stark, vectors. When they rotate, you get a derivative of the derivatives. They get a derivative of this knowledge. It's imperative to avoid the guillotine. To avoid the guillotine.
Yeah!
To avoid the guillotine.